Okay, this is your finished pepper-infused cheese. And though it looks spicy, I mean deadly spicy, kimchi peppers are not necessarily like fire peppers.
You get the cheese, mash it together, and put it on the cracker.
See, she's going to show you how to properly eat this if she can hurry up. You have 20 seconds to show these people.
Just water, popcorn, that's all you got. That's how you do.
Hurry. Let's see.
I'm so excited.
I am too.
The cheese is mixed with the pepper.